can't do this.
You know your father doesn't preach anymore.
It's been 10 years.
What are you talking about? Oh, you need a haircut.
Mama, if you only knew. The misunderstandings that divide us?
Indeed they do.
What am I supposed to say up there?
Just do what you always do, baby boy. Just help the folks get happy.
How y'all doing today? Feeling kind of strange myself. No. I mean, I'm really feeling kind of strange.
Yes, Lord.
Mrs. Johnson, it's good to see that some things never change. Folks behind you ought to be given obstructive view tickets. I'm just gonna try to go with this. If y'all don't mind, get into the zen of the moment. We'll hold off on the zen for now. Our subject today, the misunderstandings that divide us.
Misunderstandings.
And it's a subject that I know a lot about. A lot about.
Praise God.
As you see, misunderstandings can sometimes drive families apart.
Preach it.
Hallelujah.
Far apart.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Until it's too late to do anything about it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Right. Hallelujah.
So in a way, I'm glad to be here again today with my family. So I can tell something to my father and to the entire congregation in a way like I've never been able to tell it before.
Hallelujah.
I've seen the angel.
Oh, hey.
Preach, boy. Preach.
I have. I have seen the angel. I have seen the angel who has told me that a fire is gonna rain down on me. Each of us are in it. All of us, each and every one of us.